Good morning, Fairfield Union High School.
Today is Thursday, December 1st.
It's also National Pie Day. Darius, what's your favorite kind of pie?
I think I'd have to go with cherry pie.
So overrated.
Matthew the Elf is hiding somewhere around the school. Take a picture and email Mr. Purdue for a prize. Now, on to B-Days with Caitlin.
Hey guys, happy birthday to Justin Mossler, Sayla Alcorn, and Rosella Rudder. Hope you guys have a great day today.
Winter homecoming is January 14th, 8 to 11. More details to come, so make sure to get a date unless you look like Keaton. Then you won't have one.
Now, on to weather.
Today's weather is a high of 39 and a low of 21. It's also going to be cloudy later.
Buy a yearbook. They're on sale. Good memories, good times.
By the way, there are 4 tickets to give away tomorrow, so the first 4 people to email Mr. Montgomery tomorrow morning with a different senior player gets tickets for tomorrow night's game against Liberty Union.
There's also a boys basketball game tonight at Licking Valley. Good luck, birds.
Also, FFA fundraiser delivery day is Tuesday, December 6th. Now onto an interview with our favorite varsity wrestler, and David.
Good morning. I'm here with your 126-pound varsity wrestler, Keaton Castle. Keaton, how's wrestling going so far?
It's good. We have our first invitational on Saturday.
Swag. What's the hardest part about being a wrestler?
Cutting weight.
Oh. Last year, you were 15 to 17. Is that good?
No, that's not good.
No. Who would be the best teacher wrestler?
Definitely Mr. Miller.
What would the score be, or would you get pinned?
In a match, I'm going to say I'm probably going to get pinned or tech fall, which is where they win by 15 points.
Are there any teachers you think you could beat?
Mr. Alford, Mr. Purdue, and probably Mr. Brandon.
Who would be the worst teacher wrestler?
Probably Mrs. Byers.
Finally, what's with those costumes?
They used to wrestle naked so that they, you can't really grab on any. That's why they're so tight.
Oh.
Yeah, and so you look big and swole.
All right, well, that's all we have time for.
The canned food drive for FCCLA will, what does that even mean? For the 1st through 14th, the top 5 first periods will win a pizza party.
And as always, it's a great day to be a Falcon.
Go Birds.
Plus one.